The crowd is chanting Ali, and Joe says, come on out and fight. The bell hasn't sounded. There it is, round eight.
Round eight.
Both men in splendid condition, no question. Great athletes. Joe Frazier just literally took charge there. Now Muhammad Ali is piling up points with those jabs. Don't forget that. Looks like he's in a training session. Frazier's just pouring everything in there now. They're short punches, but punishing punches. Very little return here, and the crowd is getting on him. Ali is still talking, but he is also catching. Waving Frazier on. Gets the sheer joy of combat the way Joe Frazier does. Some are landing on elbows, but some are getting in. Here it comes, look out. There it is. Half a minute to go. Round eight of a 15-rounder, no knockdowns. Those pity-pat punches aren't going to do much for anybody. Joe Frazier's corner, Yancey Durham, setting him up for the next round. Muhammad Ali, round Frazier nine. Is the fresher of the two, no question. Round nine of a 15-rounder. You must remember this in the scoring. Muhammad Ali has been making most of the clinches, and that will count against him. He has broken off the exchanges more often than not. He has also scored some devastating punches against Joe's head. Remember, against Oscar Bonavina, Muhammad Ali had enough left in the 15th round to score a knockout. Joe bobbing and weaving, trying to get that whipping left at the head. 2 minutes to go in this round. Frazier coasting a moment. Got him on the ropes above us.
All right, come on, break, boys.
Now Frazier is starting to relax and rest on the inside.
All right, Brooks, step back.
Come on, Frazier's trying to get that left hook to the head and takes punches in return.
Come on, man. Get out of here.
Frazier trying to get that guard down. Ali covering up on the rope. That was a wicked punch. So was that. I think Muhammad Ali is in real trouble now. Judging by his looks, he's throwing out wild right hands. Scheduled for 15. Now let's see how that punishment affected Joe Frazier. He's probably been told to stay in close now to nullify that long-range hitting of Muhammad Ali. We'll see who got the most benefit out of the minute's rest. I don't think you'll see Frazier stay out in the center again and just trade. He'll try to keep him on the ropes. Frazier grunting as he comes in with those punches. Frazier is putting everything into his punches. And now Ali looks tired again, but that could be deceitful. Looks like he wound up with that uppercut. Frazier trying to get Muhammad Ali to the ropes again. He takes punishment as he gets him there. What's going on here? Frazier may have something wrong with his eyes. He was calling his trainer in there. Frazier may have something in his eye. Muhammad Ali's coming at him now, but Frazier's trying to nullify it. For a moment, I thought Joe was going to walk out of the ring. Frazier taking that battering again. Half a minute to go in the round. Down that time. say they're both pretty tired. There are 2 minutes left in round 11. Muhammad Ali holds on, but Joe's not rushing in there either. He's holding too. Trying to get that shot in there. Ali, Muhammad talks to him again. Not much happening, I'll say. Wild. He's lost the good timing he had earlier. Lost the rhythm. That one hurt. So did that. Muhammad Ali staggers. Muhammad Ali was lost. He's holding on desperately. Thirty seconds to go in the round. Muhammad Ali rocks over the rope. He almost went down. Ten seconds.
The round is over. What a round.